Hey, ちょっと今面白い話をしてますが、we're talking about something really interesting, but どういうふうに説明したらいいですかね。なんか日本人の人で、例えば Facebook とかを見ていたら、全然その奥さんがいるとか、ご主人がいるとかっていうのが出てこないんですよね。
そうそうそうそうそう。
でも、in English, when I like talk with American people or even people from Latin America, I think, they often say in between phrases.
いつも出てくる。
My wife said,
yeah, yeah.
John said, Mary said, yeah, my husband was blah blah blah. って出てくるので、結婚してるのがすぐ分かるんですよ、ね。
そう、1分の会話だけで分かる。はい、すぐ分かる。
それで日本人の人はたまに、って結婚してたのって、ね、びっくりした時あるんですよ、ね。
よくあることですね。
全然言わないし、そういう人がたくさんいますね。
でもなぜのかな、うん、どうしてそれ
僕は実は2つの点を、I have two theories, okay? One is like, maybe in Japan, they don't like each other, for example, spouses, and stuff like that. Like, but I want to start from the other theory. 英語って、when we speak English, we kind of visualize everything, right? We think of actions happening, and then we just talk as we see things going
right.
だから、Let's imagine, just to say a simple fact of we bought a piece of furniture. In English, we would say it like that. Oh, my wife was saying, honey, we want to get something for this. And I'm like, okay, let's look for it in the Facebook market. And she's like, okay, let's pick this one. So actors have to come into conversation, which is why we often say, my wife said. So it's a random byproduct of how we speak English, is my theory.And I noticed this when I was in America the first time, and I was an exchange student, and I tried to participate in classroom discussion. People often say, oh, I was just talking with Kaz, and we said, or John was saying this, and I think blah, blah, blah. So I thought back then, oh, American people were so polite in quoting everything about where conversation came from.
Right, right. That's probably the same thing with Latin American people, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah.
すごい律儀だなと思ってたんですけども、多分それは it's just a byproduct of their kind of remembering conversation and saying things based on their visual image、and that's what I try to explain in one of my R Kindle books 英語の勘に I'm trying to teach Japanese people this is how you speak English just tell a story as if you're seeing it in your mind、so that's my theory
do you think that's a phenomenon that's notI mean, that thing about being very visual about what you're going to speak about, is that, do you think that's not a phenomenon that's often found in Japanese way of thinking?
I was kind of talking with a couple of Westerners who are very good at Japanese. And when I speak to them, I feel like they sometimes speak English like they're speaking Japanese to me because I'm Japanese. And I noticed that they are less visual.And they are very brief. But a typical American guest, like yourself, maybe, or Sean Head, another guy I often talk to, they talk like this, or you guys talk like this. Yeah, I was at the train station and somebody started talking to me, and I'm like, what do you need? Like, you know, creating
the whole picture, the whole scene.
On the other hand, people who are really good at Japanese, when I talk to them, and they are Americans, maybe, or British people,They speak English like they're speaking Japanese, very brief. Yeah, I don't know how to imitate. I had a picnic. And I have to say, oh, how was it?
What happened?
Yeah. They don't really play out a big, thematic opera like thing.
So it's like, it's a very pragmatic way ofThis is what you want to know. This is what I'm going to tell you.
They're almost like a summarizing.
Exactly.
And then I end up like repeating what they say, like a Japanese person would do. Oh, you went to see a movie? and then conversation becomes very interactive.
Right.
But
the crazy thing is that in Japanese, it feels okay. Like if you do that in English, you feel kind of awkward. Like you're kind of pushing the conversation. If it's Japanese, じゃあ昨日 何来たんだ、さ、ああ、あの、モールにいた、あ、そうですか、モールにいた、じゃあ何よかったんだ。It's okay in Japanese.
It's even kind of, yeah, fun, fun. Like,
yeah, yeah, yeah,
constructing
yeah, yeah, yeah.
a conversation.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Huh.
というのが、あの、I'm trying to explain why Japanese people don't mention their spouses.、
うん、
どうなん、でも、それでだけでは、I'm not sure if that explains all.、
うん、
yeah. Do you have any explanation as to why?
I do not have any explanation. I'm not Japanese, so I really can't say. But I, at least I can say that what you say about the,、at least from a Latin American point of view, from a Latin American perspective, yes, we are definitely seeing the whole picture, and especially for me, sometimes I'm a public speaker, and I have learned how about storytelling. And for me, in my experience, what I've learned is that the more you give details to the people about what the place looked like, the sounds that you were hearing in the story, this even the smells.Can have a more powerful impact in the story and how people react to it. So at least from a Latin American perspective, yes, we usually when we speak, we are seeing the whole scenery and trying to explain it to people so that can feel, so that can, the story can feel more vivid.
日本ではね、in Japan actually, we call it a waste of time for people. あんまり長々と話をするとね、
そうそう
迷惑だっていうね。
Get to the point.Yeah, get to the point.
はい。だからちょっとね、あの、so I'm kind of encouraging Japanese people to, how do you say, not to be afraid of telling a story、というね、ことを提唱してるんですけども。
So maybe you can tell me this to me,、explain to me this as a Japanese people, person, excuse me, where you would...Japanese people, are they afraid to bore others with details? Like it's rude to bore them with unnecessary details?
なんかキャッチボールみたいに、ね、ならないと日本人っぽくないんですよね。You have to play a conversation like a, playing a catch っていうんですか?
Yeah.
Like playing a catch.、ね、
キャッチボール
。はい。
Back and forth.
はい。ちょっと maybe we can practice this approach. Rafi さん。
はい、
昨日ね、映画見たんですよ。
そうですね。
あ、私が映画見たんですよ。
あ、そうですか。面白かったですか。
いや、面白かったですね。
あ、そうですか。面白くなかったんですか。
いや、面白かったです。
面白かった。
So we're creating this kind of mutual, yeah.
何の映画を見たんですか。
いや、今 I just made that up, so I don't know what movie I saw. はい。じゃあ、うん、アメリカ人っぽい喋り方っていうのはどんな感じですかね、うん、よくねバスに乗ってるとこういう風な喋り方です。 My mom is like this and I said to her it's raining today and my mom is like what? I have the umbrella and I'm like okay I'm gonna bring my umbrella っていう感じで喋ってますけどね。
Right definitely absolutely、
はい、
yes
yeah, yeah. そっちの方が喋りやすいですけどね。
うん、という
それにしても日本人の人がね、なぜ、スパウズについて触れないのかよくわからないですからね。うん、Maybe we'll have another episode on this one after investigating.
Yes.
Investigatory journalism という言葉なかったでしたっけ ?What's the word? After investigating on this issue, we can come back to this topic. どうも、ラフィさんありがとうございました。
こちらこそでございました。
またよろしくお願いします。
また明日。